Tonight at 9, a fire breaks out at a commercial building downtown. Mobile Fire Rescue responding to Buchanan Lumber on Industrial Canal Road. They say the flames came from a large wood pile. The cause of that fire ruled accidental as sawdust was ignited by working machinery. No one was hurt. We'll keep you updated as we learn more.